TV consists of four things. Everyone knows what a music video is. And everyone knows what new...
All programs.
Coming up next.
Things that make you go...
The fifth year in Archbishop Hannan High School history continues to be another year of firsts. The excitement surrounding Hannan creates an atmosphere for building memories we will never forget. More and more people every year. The halls are dangerous. How are we supposed to get from one end of the building to the other in only 3 minutes? The school motto, A Caring Commitment to Excellence, is extended to the classroom through the teaching staff. With the most demanding curriculum in the New Orleans area, the Hannan faculty is preparing their students for a bright future.
Now, what do you think you'd be doing in 20 years?
In 20 years, I think I would be sitting back, looking at my video yearbook from Hannan High.
What will you be doing in 20 years from now?
Watching my video yearbook and living it up in the fast lane.
The greatest thing about Hannan is the seniors.
See, because we rule the school.
I can't anything without pressure.
The Hannan student body seemed to form a spirit section at every game, both home and away. The pep rally served as a warm-up to the excitement that was to follow at the games. As the Hannan student body grows, so does the enthusiasm expressed by the entire Hannan community.
This is
Melissa Munson.
We're asking her who is her favorite teacher and why.
Coach Benora, because he's funny.
The question we're asking them today is, if they had a date with anyone in the world, who would it be?
You.
You.
Yeah.
What's your favorite movie star?
Luke Perry.
In lab, we learned by doing. The hands-on experience we received will certainly be valuable in years to come. Let's hear it for the Hawks. In their first year of eligibility, the football team was named district champions. From the Superdome to the playoffs, the team kept us cheering with every play. Not to be outdone, the Lady Hawks won the volleyball district championship by remaining undefeated in district competition. Come on, feel the vibration. Yeah. Can you feel it, baby? It all began with the long lines at registration in August and continued throughout the year with a variety of extracurricular activities. From the halls to the classroom, from the class of 95 to the class of 92, these were the people that made the memories at Hannan. Even our teachers got caught up in all the fun. Homecoming week was full of activities. The pep rally, bonfire, dinner, dance, and big game are events we will always remember. And of course, who could forget the homecoming queen and her court? All in all, it was a week to remember. Many hours of practice during the hot summer months and the after-school rehearsals were obvious through the performances of the Hawk Band and Flag Team. Their performances of Mickey Mouse Club and Phantom of the Opera entertained all who saw them perform.
Me.
Basketball team.
And I'm here with Miss Swan, and I'm going to ask her what's the best thing about Hannan High School?
The students, especially the jesters.
Do you love me? Do you love me? Do you love me? Do you love me?
Lunchtime is social time in Hannan, a time for good food and good friends. Though the lines always seemed long, the long lines allowed us to catch up on the news of the day. Whether it's the Adams family or the Hannan family, we are all Hannan stars.
This is beautiful. What is this? Some type of velvet?
Are you crazy? What are you, nuts or something?
Would you punch Mr. Syria in the mouth for 59 cents?
You bet I would. Must be put the rabbit out of my hat.
Hello.
Yes, Nelly, what is your favorite TV show?
It would have to be probably Beverly Hills 90210. What's the best thing about Hannah and Ariana?
1992 Seniors! Yeah, woo!
If I was stranded on an island, I think the person I would be with would Mel Gibson.
Hey, what's your favorite TV show?
Who's the Boss?
The sports action continued throughout the 1991-92 school year with a great deal of success. The boys' basketball team followed the example of the football and volleyball squads by providing Hannan High with its third district championship. Everyone who attended the boys' basketball district championship game will remember the surprise guest appearance of the infamous Hannan Chicken. Lady Hawk Round Ballers entered the state playoffs for the second straight year. From the ingenious pep rally skits to all the other activities available to students, Hannan was a place to learn and grow. The excitement of Christmas was felt throughout the halls as the holidays drew near. The seasonal spirit is shared by all through the Christmas door decorating competition and gaily decorated classrooms. As Christmas drew near, so did the anticipation and curiosity surrounding the Christmas dance. The first occasion of the school year for everyone to really dress up, the Christmas dance is always an enjoyable evening. In spite of the unending events taking place weekly at Hannan High, the sight of its mission is never lost. Hannan High represents a commitment to excellence in education.
Game at the senior lock-in.
And the strategy for me is to take the big guy out.
What is your greatest memory of Hannan High?
Get along, gang.
District championship. Senior retreat. Senior trip.
This was the year of the 60s retro style. What a babe. What was hot? T-shirts, caps, bike shorts, and leisure suits. Not. And serious footage including boots, box, sandals, and platforms. As if. Everybody was environmentally conscious. Not. Most of us recycled. Remember, we've only got one Mother Earth, and she's not recyclable. Like Major Man, serious problems like AIDS and homeless got lots of attention when rock stars and celebrities lent their time to raise money for research and health. Really Mental Man, we listened to lots of music, more CDs than tape. MTV and Much Music dominated television's music videos. They really wail.
The 1992 talent show was a special one this year. It was held at the St. Bernard Cultural Center. The types of entertainment were as varied as the talent demonstrated in each number, including the teacher staff finale.
Your volleyball night with?
Well, personally, I think that the parents are a bunch of whiny babies.
Todd, how does it feel to be our new treasurer of Archbishop Hannan High School?
Well, Lori, I came in the race without a prayer, but with the help of my fine campaign manager, Ryan Isaac, I overcame the odds.
Check out these oldies by Hannan Stars. Hannan's athletic record can only be superseded by the academic integrity, which is exemplified by its 97% college attendance record. National Honor Society recognizes our top scholars, and computer training prepares everyone for the world of the 90s. Pride gleamed through once again in the spring. two more district championships were captured. The 1992 softball and baseball schedules were challenging, but not tough enough to keep the Hawks and Lady Hawks from continuing the winning tradition of Hannan sports. The Hawks and Lady Hawks made it a doubleheader on the diamond for the spring season by capturing the district championships in both baseball and softball. Track literally had us on the run this season. The young squad gave all Hannan fans a great hope for the future of Hannan track. Even running out of gas didn't slow down this energetic group. Activities, activities, activities. The Hannan calendar was filled all spring, from showing off our talents to hosting the Louisiana Crawfish Festival. Students also participated in volleyball night and the Ladies of Hannan Luncheon and Style Show.
This is your life. We've all grown up together. It's a shame we grow apart.
Where did you get those lovely shoes?
Well, Bradley, I stole them from Mickey when we went on our senior trip to Disney World!
We are the world! We know all the children! We are the ones that make the brighter day, so let's start giving!
So who needs Christy Brinkley, Cindy Crawford, or Tom Cruise when Hannan has faces like these? Five district championships and seven teams in the playoffs. What a year for Hannan sports. Call cars, trucks, vans, Jeeps, 4x4s, and even a few vintage vehicles were but a few modes of transportation used this year. Taking anything that would roll to school was better than being dropped off by mom. This year's freshman class was the largest in Hannan's 5-year history.
Hi, this is Misty. I'm here with the class of 95. We're asking my classmates if they like men for the mind or their body.
Jessica, body.
Tanya, both.
Melissa, both.
Robin, both.
Tracy, and both.
My name is Dara, both.
My name is Erin,
body.
My name is Courtney, both.
My name is Laurie, both.
Hi, I'm Holly, and I like them for their body.
Hi, I'm Danielle, and I like them for their bodies.
Hi, I'm Sheree Lacoste, and I like them for their body.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Dupree, and I like them for both.
Hi, I'm Katie, and I like them for their body.
Hi, I'm Melanie Lewis, I like them for both.
Body, Brandy.
Hi, I'm Allison, for their body.
Hi, I'm Mindy, I like them for both.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Braniff, and I like them for both.
Hi, I'm Chantel, and I like them for both.
And I'm asking them if they like the women for their mind or for their body.
The body.
Body.
Hi, this is Brad, for their mind.
Chip, for their body.
Ian, for their body.
PJ, for their mind.
Jason, for their body.
Scott, for their body.
Bobby, for their body.
Musical talent at Hannan was abound this year. Just listen.
And we had the senior lock-in. And my fondest memory of Hannan is the football championships and everything and the prom. And we're looking forward to graduation.
And my fondest memory of Hannan has to be the prom last year and just all the friends we've made.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah.
The sophomore class, the class of 94, was no longer considered subhuman with the arrival of the freshman class, the class of 95. They are on their way up.
My name's Jose, class of 94, and I like, rap, I guess.
My name is Jason Lattery, and I like rap music.
Hi, my name is John, and this is
Shara Cujet,
Alicia Cangelisi,
Rochelle Wood,
Michelle Slavage,
Tyra McCloskey,
and we like rap music and heavy metal.
She does. I like everything else.
I like rap and heavy metal.
I like just about anything.
I like heavy metal and I can't stand rap.
Hi, my name is Rosemary Runs and I like all kinds of music.
Hi, my name is Melissa Richard and I like all kinds of music.
Hi, I'm Jamie. This is Jennifer, she don't want to talk. And we like everything. Hi, Mom.
Hi, my name's Hope.
Hi, my name's Jennifer Stabile.
Hi, my name is Tammy Gilbert.
Hi, my name's Shari Runniger.
Hi, my name is Brandy Zammit.
Hi, my name is Melissa Gangliano.
My name is Monica Wilkinson.
My name is Alicia Rizzuto.
Hi, my name is Christina Fontaine.
And we all like pop music.
Hi, my name is Katie Barry, and these are my friends.
Shannon.
Lauren.
Hey, I'm Michelle.
And we like country and oldies.
We're going to have our little posse here. My boy, Rob.
Rob.
T-Bone.
M-Dog, he's a little shy to him.
D Nice.
J Nice.
B Thompson.
He's a little shy too. That's Big Daddy. Don't let him get to you.
Day after day, each of us shared joys and sorrows. True friendships have developed and become stronger over the period of our high school years. These friendships will last forever, not just friendships made through dating, but actual bonding. Being able to speak to a member of the opposite sex as a true friend. From the ACT to the junior prom, the work and fun of the junior year will always be remembered by the class of 93.
And I'm looking forward to next year. I'm looking forward to all the senior activities with everybody.
Hello, I'm Steve, and this is Archbishop Hannan High School, and I'm looking forward to
football.
That's because we play
football.
My name is Gary Slank. I'm in the class of 93, and I'm looking forward to the girls from Holy Angels next year.
Hi, I'm Lenny Carolla, and I'm a member of all district champion football and baseball teams. And this is Lynn Hurst.
How you doing?
Hi, I'm Bridget.
I'm Stacy.
I'm Christy.
And we're ready
for the senior rings.
Hi, I'm Mike.
And I'm John.
And we're what's left of the class of 93 after lunch.
Because everybody else is out of here.
My name is Alan Bourgeois. I go to Hannan, and the best thing about Hannan is everybody else's lunches. And this is Lewis.
Lewis, say hi.
Hi.
Donovan.
Hi.
Mark.
Santino.
Santino.
The best of times is exactly what the senior class had the night of their prom. The senior class members had so many memorable events this year that they required two class songs, Best of Times and For Just a Moment. Nothing could ever separate the friendships made in high school. Can you remember how many notes we passed in history class? Or how many conversations we had until the wee hours of the morning, laughing and crying? And now from the Video Yearbook News Desk, a look at the top events of 91-92. The collapse of the Soviet Union dominated world events in the autumn of 1991. Communist hardliners led the ouster of Soviet Premier Mikhail Gorbachev and ushered in Boris Yeltsin. Magic Johnson, the Los Angeles Lakers basketball star and NBA most valuable player, shocked the world with an announcement that he was carrying the AIDS virus.
I'm on this plane, and I would now become a spokesman for the HIV virus.
Democrats and Republicans were jostling for their party's presidential nominations as states held primary elections. In sports, a great World Series, the Minnesota Twins taking the Atlanta Braves to win baseball's Fall Classic. The Washington Redskins capped a championship season with a victory over the Buffalo Bills in Super Bowl XXVI. The Duke Blue Devils made it two in a row in college basketball, defeating Michigan in the NCAA Finals. In entertainment, the major networks continue to dominate ratings with shows such as The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, A Different World, and Northern Exposure. The Fox Television Network made new inroads into the teen market with Beverly Hills 90210, In Living Color, and Married with Children. On the silver screen, Terminator 2 and Wayne's World scored big. Emerging music trends in 91-92 included Boys to Men, Bryan Adams, Guns N' Roses, Marky Mark, and Garth Brooks. And that covers 91-92. Now a word from your school.
Hi, I'm John Cirio, the principal of Archbishop Hannan High School, and very proud to speak to you today concerning an unbelievably positive year that we've experienced this past 9 months. From athletics, which sent seven teams to the state playoffs, to seniors winning $300,000 of academic scholarships, nothing could seem better. I want to take this opportunity to congratulate our students, our faculty, and our parents, and in particular our senior class, for a fantastic year. Good luck.
The class of 92, a class of distinction. So many bright futures begin by saying farewell to the past.
My name is Elizabeth Steele, and I'm senior class president.
My name is Shannon Brown. I'm senior class vice president.
My name is Bambi Bali, and I'm senior class secretary.
My name is Monique Munez, and I'm senior class treasurer.
And here's the class of 92!
Hi, I'm Ariana, and this is the class of 92. And can you pick Tate out of the crowd?
Hello, my name is Tate Gallo. How you doing?
Oh, that was
Tim. Hi. What's up? This is Jeff. Here's Diary.
I'm Arnold, and I will not be back.
My name is Jeff Lapinto.
Mike Stein.
My name is Felicia Rodriguez, and I won't be back.
Hi, I'm Diana, the Frog Queen.
I'm Natalie.
Melissa.
Ariana.
Beth.
Kelly.
Casey.
Nancy.
Donald.
Randy.
Bradley.
LD.
Rat.
Rag.
Dallas.
Cat.
Freeze.
Nostradamus.
Hot Rod.
Kamikaze.
Crip.
Martinez has lived forever. What were we doing in 5 years?
Kevin Martinez reunion.
Dean.
Jackie.
Eileen.
Brendolyn.
Brandy.
Belinda.
Nicole.
Tony.
Bryant.
Hi, my name's Stacy.
My name's Brandy.
What you doing?
My name's Kelly.
My name's Dara.
My name's Ronnie.
My name's Heather.
My name's Charlie.
My name's Laurie.
Elizabeth.
Tiffany.
Judy.
Louie.
Mark Diaz.
Kim.
Malcolm.
Hi, my name's Missy, and 10 years from now, I'll probably be married, have family, and still go on dancing school.
I'll be teaching elementary kids and married and have family.
In 10 years, I'll be have my nursing degree and I'm occupational therapist.
In 10 years, I'll be married, have a lot of kids, and very successful and very rich. I'll probably still be doing nothing and eating tomatoes.
Ten years from now, I'll be a nurse, be married, and have lots of kids. Damn. In 10 years, I'll be an artist and a happy bachelor.
We are ZZ Dave.
All of us will have so many memories upon which to look back. 91-92 was an exciting year for Hannan. We will never forget the friends we made. May 20th, 1992, 9-8, Baccalaureate Hannan High School. So begin the tears of sadness, the tears of joy. May 22nd, 8 p.m., the McAllister Auditorium. The second commencement of our Pride of St. Bernard was showing as each student received a diploma. Our lives will now take a different path and feel the pride and assurance knowing that our education is something no one can ever take from us.
The world's largest producer of video yearbooks proudly announces the Video Yearbook album for high schools, colleges, and universities. The book. The movie. The best way to remember the best times of your life.